Another reaction video, and I know you were like, all these reaction videos coming from? We ain't getting vlogs, we ain't getting nothing else. They coming, don't worry, I got you. Trust. As you can tell by the title, we are about to do another Lady Gaga reaction. The last Lady Gaga reaction, you guys lit up that video. I cannot express how enough you guys enjoyed that. I'm so glad you did. So I paid attention, and I wanted to give you another one. Now, if you guys did not see the last video, make sure you go back and watch it. It was so much fun. I will reinstate. After that video, I gained so much, a tremendous amount of respect for that woman. As an artist, I was like, what in the world? Like, she blew my mind. She did. I did not know that she was capable, not really capable, but I didn't know she did some of that stuff. I did know about the genre changes. There was a lot of things I knew, but I didn't see it. And that's what made a difference. Hands down, I have to give it to her. I have to. I give props to where it's due, whether I like you or not. Point blank simple. Not only is it just Lady Gaga. No. We are doing the evolution of Lady Gaga. And this is from 2006 to 2017. So this is only to last year. I saw one for this year, but I already know what's going on with her this year. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm trying. So I wanted to definitely go from the very beginning. So I am truly excited to get into this video. I cannot wait. Once again, if you are not a part of the Ariza crew, the Ariza fam, and if you are not arising with me at this moment, second hour, make sure you press that subscribe button. And also don't forget to press that sexy thumbs up. So let me quit dragging you guys along. Without further ado, let's get into the video. Have a blowtorch to the tongue. I've never seen this footage. Stephanie Germanotta Band. Germanotta Band. Sorry. I can hear the vocal difference. Lady Gaga and Melly Mel. Here we go. Now this is where she started with me at Just Dance. I remember Camille Dennis. I haven't heard his name in a long time. Beautiful, dirty, rich. I hope that was $100 bill. Then again, she can afford it. This was one of my favorite looks from her, honestly. Honestly, it really was. I remember this song! Oh my gosh! But I did not connect it that it was her. Oh my gosh. Oh, she was hard in the pop, baby. Huh, chilling with Wale. I don't know why, but I thought of Pink with that video, Paparazzi. Of course I remember this. I remember the old teal, baby. Oh, I remember video phone. I'm gonna keep this coming to myself. Telephone. Yep, I remember. I remember the Switch collabs. I remember this. I was staying. I remember where I was when all of this happened. I was staying in Wetumpka at this time. Alejandro, yes, I remember this. I didn't see this video though. Ooh, baby, that's erotica written all over it. She kind of lost me with Judas, but the Edge of Glory was cool. She's saying she is her hair, and then you had Indy already saying, I am not my hair. My bad. I never seen this video either, but this song was cool. Cause this one she had got off in, well, she got off in the rock a little early than that, but yeah. She goes to the opera. Yo. This one she was golden with me. That's why this lady is a tramp. She was golden with me when she switched to jazz. I'm sorry, but she really was. Oh boy, what a drop. Aura. Huh. Was that a video or was that an actual movie? Because I didn't see neither one of it was. That sounds cool. When you touch me, I die. Just a little bit. These performances had like can be epic for real. Oh no. This song, boy. Y'all. Her delivery with this song. That's what it makes you want to do. Okay. DUI. And though we're not such great romances, we know that we're bound to answer when we're Tony Bennett! I love Tiny Tina. Anything goes. Well, I look at oh, this is when she started looking like Barbara Streisand and Cher had a child. And you can't fight me on it! She murdered this song! Oh, this is beautiful. You guys, I mean, literally, man, she was golden in my eyes when she switched to jazz. You guys can say what you want. Yes. This video is crazy. Yo, her outfit here. Oh my goodness. And that hat. I'm sorry, that hat, I want it. And I mean it. Joanne. I like Joanne. John Wayne. If you know who John Wayne is, hit me in the comment section. Oh yeah. This is another outfit I love. Live, she murdered that song. I like the Cure. This was like, really classic pop. Oh, it's over. I was just getting into the groove of things. Oh, all right, guys, so that was the video of the evolution of Lady Gaga, and they really took it back, like, to unseen footage. Like, oh my gosh, there was no way you saw that footage when she first came out. You didn't see any early footage, you didn't see any pictures, you didn't see anything documented of her when she first hit the scene. And honestly, that was genius, because everybody was guessing her background. Where did she come from? She came out of thin air. She like dropped out of the sky into mainstream. But this girl, I know, has been working her butt off on stages before she hit. And they honestly did a great job with her. Her marketing team, her PR. That's it. And I will state once again that when she switched off the jazz, that was her moment for me. Like, I loved her when she first came out. Paparazzi, Just Dance, Poker Face. When she first, like, came out, like, she was my girl. She did lose me when she hit around that Judas time. And, like, even live performance-wise, she lost me. And I was just like, oh, man, like, you know. And before you call me a traitor, I will reinstate, I've never said that I am Lady Gaga's number one fan. I cannot say that, but I will say that my respect for her has went through the roof as far as her as an artist. And just seeing everything that she went through, this video, it doesn't compare to my last video as far as my emotions, what I felt to her, because they were firsthand. Like, it was firsthand me looking at her like, snap, like, she really, you know, killed it, like, for real. So once again, she definitely got, you know, a little weird, and I was just like, artistic wise, listen, I understand the creativity of it, I understand the boldness of it, nobody else is doing this, hey, let's make it happen. I understand that because I'm an artist, Number one, I totally get that. However, like, listen, she has done pop. She has done rock. She has done jazz. She has done country. She has done contemporary. Like, this woman is killing the charts with the genres. And for her to team up with Tony Bennett, which is one of my favorite jazz artists, it's like, oh my gosh, let me not hold you guys. I have truly enjoyed this video. Thank you guys so much for watching and for coming back on my channel. Until the next video, I love you so much. Don't forget to press that subscribe button and that sexy thumbs up. Also, don't forget to leave your comments below about what you think about this video. I am too eager to know. Much love.